fine here, Queen's View Cafe. Nice.
Good for the wee and tea, didn't it?
Dude's
having
close.
It's a surf. Yeah,
triple
hiking, loads
of amount.
Shut up,
Simon.
See you guys. Hoopsman, you English gentleman. There'll be one thing you did.
Thank you.
I'm poor.
I'm wondering now if there's anywhere good
around here. Good! Oh, it'll be good. You want to be out there on the wild moors or the black wood on the rock. No many people should tell you this. Come back alive. Sauce!
This guy's on the
barn.
Thank you. Don't say you weren't warned. Few have returned, but me has spoiled a bit. Come in a fancy way.
Let's do it. Let's
do it. Let's go. Yeah.
Guys, look at this place. It's 900 hectares of Caledonian pine forest. Did you know this used to be the size of Wales? Only now it's 1%.
Wales? Down, princess.
Look at this, man. Look at the soil. This is from glaciers. It's been
Shut
made
up,
by
Simon.
Glaciers.
Shut up, rest, Simon.
Turn it in, mate.
Oh, God, man.
Let's go surf.
I've got a better idea. Let's go to the Black Forest.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's go, guys.
Let's go, hey.
You know what, guys? I like fires. Let's make a spiffing fire.
You know who would?
Pepe Reina.
Oh, this looks like a jolly ripping fire it's going to be.
Right.
Just the thing.
Yes.
Guys, I think this is a bad idea. I'm sure this is against Forest Commission regulations. If we set a big fire, what could happen?
Shut up, Simon.
I am the god of hellfire, and I bring you fire.
Dude, chill.
It's all right. I'll get some water.
Guys, I told you.
Chug on, Richard.
Jesus, how long?
Hey, dude, look at that water. I really want to go surfing. Need to save the guys, though. Hey, you Beaver?
Yes, sir.
Thought you were extinct from this place because you were hunted for your fur.
The bloody government have been waffling on for 15 years about letting me in again, and I can't wait any longer, so I'm back to stay, and the rest will be back in May.
You're just here for a reintroductory trial. You can't stay here.
Hey, don't tell me what to do. Don't worry about that to reviewers. Deadwood is very important for biodiversity in the forest. It provides key nutrients of 50% of animal species in forests that live in old trunks. Ideally, 40% of the trees in the forest would be deadwood, but that's just too much for my little teeth.
It's a bloody good job it rained, guys.
Yeah.
Where the hell is Wes gone now?
Goddamn.
Guys, I'm really hungry and really tired. Oh, there's some shreddies.
Man, will you eat that? You come and catch us up later then, yeah?
Yeah, it's fine.
No, I don't think we should leave him. It's not safe.
Shut up, Simon.
Yeah, shut up, Simon.
See you later.
Later.
Oh, cool. Sea eagles. Thought they only came on the west coast. 40 breeding pairs. What's it doing here? Thought only went for a week, twin lambs.
I'm not a twin lamb.
Oh, guys, we've come to a clearing. Let's stay low. We don't really know what's out there.
Now, these clearings are really good for biodiversity. You get lots of creatures like dragonflies, frogs, and midges. There's a rowan tree sat right in the middle there. Do you know bat grouse? You know, capercaillie? Small, low-flying creatures actually mate here in mass in the summer and dance for each other to impress the females.
I tell you what, is that a disco?
Si, you might pull.
Let's go.
All the single ladies, all the single ladies, all the single ladies.
From them. God, what are the chances of that? Ben's dead!
Didn't they cut down 100 kilometres of fencing? Because the crowd's hitting them.
Yeah, something stupid like that.
It's even got slacks on. How do you not see it?
Ben. He's not as clever as the grouse. That's true. Let's find somewhere and go and have a rest, yeah?
Yeah, please. Let's go.
I want a cup of tea. Good call, my
man.
Let's go,
man.
Guys, this area is rubbish. What are we even doing here? We don't know where our friends are. Ben's dead. There's no signposts. Like, this is the middle of nowhere. This isn't nature. The Queen's View, that's proper nature.
This is nature, man. Look, there's trees. There's minimal management here. They only manage deers.
They do manage deers. That's one of the only things they manage in this forest. There's only 500,000 deers in the Highlands of Scotland, bringing in 1.5 million every year. Through tourism. Shooting. That's pretty much it.
Wow.
Did you know the monitoring of the deers in this forest over 900 hectares is done through feces?
Poo?
Poo.
Oh, well, why do they do that?
They do that to prevent, so they know how many deers to cull every year. In this forest, around 30 to 35 animals are culled every year. Whereas on a hilltop, that would be devastating.
How do you know that?
I love venison. Rannoch
smoked venison.
I reckon the best smoked venison comes from Waitrose.
Oh, mate, I am hungry.
Smoked venison, smoke this.
Fuck this.
That's only two of them left.
What's that? I can't believe it. It's just me and you. Fuck this, I'm having some ants.
It might not be a good idea.
I don't care. My friend said they're getting me high.
Mate, it might not
could
be
have sorted my head out.
Oh, mate.
Oh. Yeah!
Oh, mate, no.
All right, let's go.
God, fuck it.
Simon, stop. Simon, I'm pretty fucked.
Shouldn't have done it,
man. Shout out, Simon.
When I get to Warwick Avenue, meet me by the entrance of the tube. We can talk things over a little time. Promise me you won't stay by the line. When I